back to my channel and I'm back with another episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. Today we're going to be working on mostly I think Shelby, because as you could see she's like as you could see her little bubble is like two little thing, and she keeps doing that, so I think she needs a mate. So I'm going to have Aiden go on the computer and ask for I think get a new puppy, adopt a new puppy, but it's a male, and we're going to have like I think we're going to adopt a adult if it's possible, because I think Shelby needs love, because this puppy is lovely. Oh, poor little Shelby. But before we do anything, we're going to wake up Valentine, because he is a little bit smelly, so we're going to wake him up and give him a bath. Valentine of Africa, he's very slim. I've also been playing offline for quite some time and I've leveled up the voice skills a little bit. I've leveled up Romeo's imaginary skill and his body training skill, and also Valentine, but hasn't had the portrait class yet. So we're going to be working on that as well. Let's see what's her makeup. She's pretty good, so we're going to have her get up and work on her logic skill for some time, because we still need her to master the logic and the mischief skill. She's actually at level 5 of the scientist career, so we're pretty close, we're halfway there, and she works in the next 5 hours, so we're gonna go to work with her. So after we return with Aiden, we're going to, where is the computer? The computer is in that room? Yeah. So we're going to go here and adopt. Where is it? Where is it? Socialize? No. I think it's household. We're gonna adopt a dog. 200 simoleons for a puppy. Okay. Let us see the dogs available. Puppies, I want to see puppies. Puppy. He's an adult though. What do you mean? She's a female. Adult. I think we could go for Dino. So we're gonna adopt another dog for oh my god, no. Did he just go to the party on his own? Oh, I'm so proud of you, Romeo. He just went to the party. Whoa, sorry. He just went on his own. Good boy. Aiden could go ahead and where is the other dog? Oh, he's outside!
Good.
Even for an introduction. Because Shelby has been pretty lonely for some time, because as you can see, she's still doing it. She's still having a little help hearts. I don't know why. Offer friendship. We're gonna adopt him. Yes, we would. What name would we call him? I love that name, Peanut. Scary animation. I love that. Oh God. What just happened? What's going on there? What was going on here? I heard a little like woo-woo sound, but that's new to me. And I saw a couple of love hearts, and now they're playing, and now we have to go to work. So, can anyone care to explain what was going on between Peanut and Shelby? Okay, so we're going to go to work with Minnie. That was unusual. Okay, so we're at work. Oh, hey, hey, girl. Hello. You're gonna ask Coke a Coke yourself, so we're just gonna do that right away. We're gonna give you a friendly introduction. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, that's it, fella. Just keep on swimming. You got.
For a crystal. No. Click on her and X for increase the roll. Okay, so we have to upgrade the swim remix. What is that? Select the chemistry lab and choose synthetic serum, then simplify. Okay, alright, I guess. Can we do that? I don't think we could do that. So we need to. What about, do we have any of these? Because we need to test. Okay, good talking to her for now. Are we gonna die? Are we gonna die? I don't know. Whoa! Oh God. Okay, what time will she get up? And guys, this is why you don't test serums on your Sims. Is this another reason why? What time will she get up? I have no idea. Will we be here all day or not? I have no idea. Okay, so we're up. And we're gonna drink now, and I hope we don't catch on fire or something. Okay, so can we use that now? Okay, yes, we can. That's the synthetic. And what's wrong? Encourage to make with Shelby. Yes, you could encourage the both of them to meet. in the world? Well, you stink. God damn.
God damn!
Level 9. Oh no! Okay guys, so I'm going to end the video right here. This episode we didn't do too much, but we actually got Shelby a new little boyfriend and a new member to the household, which is a new puppy. So we actually got a little work done and stuff. So next episode I'm going to try my best to level up more of her skills, and whatever could be done in the next episode we're gonna be doing it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and a comment down below because it helps out my channel a lot. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.